So today I'm going to show you a very simple sauteed vegetable recipe. This recipe can be used as an accompaniment to your roast chicken, other roast product, or simply to have vegetables in a little different way without any spices or anything. So for that, today I am using carrot, cauliflowers and green beans and some coriander, or you can use any other fresh herbs to flavor it, butter to toss them. But before we toss them, we need to cook them in boiling water and then blanch them in boiling water and put them in the cold water to bring out their color. You can use the same thing with any other vegetables which are available with you. Today I am using these three. So let's go to the next step of blanching the vegetables. The water has come to a rolling boil. I am just going to add a teaspoon of salt into it so that it retains the color. For vegetables, we are going to add the vegetables first, which is going to take more time to cook. So our carrots goes in first. After that, I'll put cauliflower. So all our vegetables are boiling now. See, the carrots have turned into a bright orange. The French beans have become bright green. And cauliflower is also cooked. So we're going to remove them and add it to a cold water so that the color gets even nicer. The next step will be sauteing them just before serving. Sauteing them with some butter and herbs. So the vegetables have gone into cold water. So our vegetables, from the cold water we have drained them, they got a nice bright color. Now it's time to saute them in the butter. So the pan is hot. I'm going to add the knob of butter to the pan. To this butter itself, we're going to add little salt, some black pepper, and the chopped herbs of the coriander. You keep it on a slow flame and add your vegetables and gently toss them. You don't have to do this for a longer because vegetables are already cooked. You just have to do it so that the vegetables get a bright color and they heat through before serving. So our saute vegetables are nice and hot. We are just going to plate them here in this bowl, which you can put it on a table to serve with the family. So there you have it. Our sauteed vegetables. For such a simple recipes, more of them are coming, so you subscribe to our YouTube channel. Enjoy.